the fact that everybody in the world went through the 2 years with COVID that's just about disappearing. The song's called Same Boat. We're talking pop here, real pop.
I'm Thank you.
on every English person now as a present for Boris Johnson has the word twat tattooed on the back of their head. This is a song from room service. During the making of the album Going Deaf for a Living. I just thought you should know that. One bad one where Steve Little fell from his head, and one good one where I ran over Richard Branson's feet. Because he cheated every sport in 22 years. This is called Room Service.
All right.
song, well known for people who know about this is then, not at all well known for fans of Calyx Excalibur.
Oh! environment, and nothing much has changed.
For the good.
And if you can sing why in the chorus, I'll be very happy.
Thank you. Thank you. to all the problems that we face.
Thank you.
strangers. There's still the kids being killed. There's still buildings being blown to bits. The only difference now from 40 years ago, there's a threat, but the main thing is the biggest threat is the spread of information on the internet. People just don't really know what's true. Obviously, you've got Putin as a beast, and that's wrong. But you've got Americans who want to build up Europe's NATO, so. Also, they've got a lot of munitions companies that want to make money out of war, so I'm very cynical about it. It's a much more complicated thing. You and Germany have been very kind to the Ukrainians. You should congratulate yourselves for that. There you go. Starting by Angie. This is a song that's quite well known from the rest of the album.
first is love.
What's great for us is that we're playing the songs a long time ago and also recently. To see so many people singing along with what we're doing means that you've heard lots of records. And also, we found out since the pandemic, and we asked that the people that come now are all the record people that are closest to us. So thank you. You are our closest fans.
Thank you.
Thank you. At this point, just before we go, we'd like to thank all of you once again for coming and supporting us and just supporting live music. Congratulations yourselves!
Yes! Just like thank you for the people who work with us. You've got Arthur going to stand out the front. Arthur! Lawrence! And Robert doing the lights. And Edward.
We're going to play a song you expect us to play and we're going to go fall over. But first, I should drink.
Yes?
Yeah. Plus the fact my mask I've been wearing on German trains smells so much of chips. That is pretty
thank you.
Yeah.
by the nurses, the iceberg won't. And it's still by small roses in the underground. We've been asked to play it well to people, but this is the real thing.
Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed. We have another song which is dedicated to all the people in England when we wrote this song when the miners were on strike. Now we've got the nurses on strike, so they're not paying anything anymore, or anything else. So we're going to play a song called Dark Crowds of English, which we're playing for you. We're going to strike the house. So.
Close your eyes.
you one thing through the songs. If you want to, we'll sign things to you afterwards. Sit down there, stop things with this is everything.
Those who agree.